Hi there, and welcome back to the Culture Beyond. And we can choose to reform our government. We're at the moment introspective, rogue servitors. A fascination with its own internals both motivates and aids the machine intelligence's foray into the sciences. And what would we go for? I mean, at the moment, we need either static research analysis for more research alternatives, but we already have expanded research alternatives, so that's not a priority that much. Maybe unitary cohesion will help us. Exceptionally cohesive engineering standards allow variously specialized machine intelligence units to work together at a higher level of efficiency. What would you take? We would probably love something that would give us influence. But it seems like that doesn't exist. So we'll go for the unitary cohesion. And reform. There we go. Give us a bit more unity. And the possibility to adapt even quicker to the situation. Oh, the trade has run out. Research agreement versus research agreement, but we cannot do that anymore. Oxidon Prime finished the surface construction. Well then. Let's do it like that. Because we can. We can now. Oxidon would also have another pop here. And another quicksand basin removed. An Elgarab. Yes. What would we like to have here? Probably a mining network, right? Would make sense. Building another pop would make sense, and this removal would also make sense.
Construction complete.
Janna Secundus finished its surface construction queue. Hey! Got a lot. A lot is going on. Oxidon Prime, Rankshin Prime. Hughes, look at that. Nice. The place called home is also improving by a lot. Yeah, we need to use it or we'll lose it. Mining. We'll build a pop here, of course, and here. Maybe that energy grid would be good.
Construction complete.
Place called home. Finish the construction queue. Yes. The replication module is ready. And we're sending it over. Habitat. What would we like to have here? What is there still to have? Let's go for a mining network. Now, when in trouble and when you have too many minerals, you can also, of course, always expand spaceports, right? So let's expand some spaceports. Just because we can. This doesn't have a spaceport yet. always upgrade some spaceports.
Construction complete. Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
We're good, we're good.
Construction complete.
Don't notice. What is that? There's still... Come on, you could research that, can you? Let's check. Let's choose Alatades. 5%. A significant amount of debris in orbit around this gas giant. Most of it appears to come from long-lost starships of various configurations. Let's actually go there, research that.
Construction complete.
And 10. Yeah, that's soon to be the case in Trimus Secundus and Teus Prime. I don't know, Service Umbilicalis maybe? And another upgrade. There we go.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Ah, well, yes, of course. And here, remove that, and remove that, and remove that.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Ah, so much to develop.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Planetary alert. Tile blocker expunged.
A derelict space station. Small team from our colony on Genna Secundus. Recently boarded a primitive... On Genna Secundus? Oh, that's that tomb world. Recently boarded a primitive space station that had been left in orbit by the moon's original inhabitants. The mummified remains of a star station's crew could still be found clustered around viewpoints facing the moon. They must have realized they were doomed after seeing the billowing mushroom clouds below. Communication logs show that the astronauts made several futile and increasingly frantic attempts to contact the surface before they eventually ran out of supplies. The station is in good condition, and it has afforded our engineers a rare glimpse of the early stages of a planetary space program. They have gained several ideas from the primitive yet ingenious solutions used in the station's design. Wow, 150. Well, that's a month of research. That's not bad.
Construction complete.
Spaceport and observatory. The debris field. There we go. We have a debris field here. Strong gravity well of life support source 6 has pulled in a massive amount of space debris, which has formed a dense layer around parts of the gas giant. Most of it appears to be wreckage from a series of space battles fought in the system several millennia ago. Scavengers have already scored debris of valuable technologies and artifacts, but a mining station should be able to recycle the metal. Interesting. Oh, nice. That's cool. Mining station. Here. That's really cool. On a gas giant. Well, there we go. The debris. It's all in the debris, baby.
Construction complete.
Eleven. Wow. Yeah, we'll send the guys from home over. Ah, now. Life support source 4. Habitat complete. Complete the construction of our first habitat. It's finally time to ready a colony vessel and make landfall on a world we ourselves have created. From its mechanized core to its highest mountains, every nut, bolt, creek and cranny has been designed to fit our needs perfectly. Our new home among the stars. Excellent. Excellent. So what we'll do now is build a mining station here. No, we have enough worlds here where we can build new megastructures, so that's not a problem. We'll settle there in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Happy gaming to you. And see you in the next episode when we get this on, and when we pay the curators another 5,000 energy credits. Let's be there. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. The Culture Beyond loves you. This is our habitat. It's shiny. What's that?